Okay, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing Black Cats. Let's go. I think this is a dogfighting mission. I haven't tried plane combat yet, so I'm kind of scared, but fuck it. Let's go. Let's just go into it.
Booth, coming over them now.
Yeah, I see him. Landry, open up comms.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant.
Oh, press unbound to use reflector and iron sights. Lovely, it wasn't bound apparently. No idea.
Fleet designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying.
Okay, I guess I'm using control for this one. Fuck it. The control doesn't seem too bad for this.
Roger that. Loughlin, Locke,
seems pretty good actually.
Get to your station. Stop picking targets.
X.
Open fire!
Okay.
Keep it up.
Yes.
Get on the rear gun. Take an MG fire on our six.
I used the keyboard, brother. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh shit.
Damn, that was close. Lock. Shit. Tell me we've not lost our gunner. He's okay.
What the fuck are merchant ships doing with that much firepower?
That must be some pretty important cargo they're carrying.
We need to get below the flat. I can't line up a decent shot.
I hear you.
We got empty fire all around.
Take out those fucking PT bolts. They're our biggest threat right now.
This is getting too risky.
We can do this!
Engine number one is smoking!
PT boat disabled!
I can't tell if I'm hitting shit or not, to be honest.
Taking her down low! Locke, Loughlin, keep on them! Shoot out those damn spotlights! You got it!
Okay, this is pretty alright.
Japanese PT boats! 9 of 4! Get on the left turn!
PT boat activation!
Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. I'm not sure we'll be able to fail this mission, to be honest. It seems like it's relatively... Our ship's like absolutely owned right now.
I think we disabled them, but they're still afloat.
I'll take us as close as we can, but we need to wrap this up. This is our last pass.
Yeah!
now. Alan's gone, I think. there's not much commentary to be had, to be honest, I'll admit. Ow, holy shit. Okay, it looks like you got all the ships. Not bad, not bad. Okay.
They're going down.
Good work, Locke. You saved a lot of lives on Okinawa. We're done here. Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Cages ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Man, look at all those pinups.
Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Okay, okay. Okay. There we go.
You nailed that plane! We got zeros coming in fast! 11 o'clock! Whoa!
9 o'clock!
Clear above!
Oh shit!
Cut down. Okay, people, the fleet still needs our help. Anyone want to back out? Didn't think so. Going into a hot zone. I want everyone sharp and ready for anything. Bastards wiped out most of our ships.
Holy shit! You think anyone's gonna be alive down there?
Well, I see multiple casualties in the water.
Shit. Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We've got room for all of them.
Do what we can. Taking us down.
Not to who's our troops and who aren't at this point.
Kamikazes! 2 o'clock! High!
Oh shit! Okay.
Do what we can. Taking us down.
Fair enough, I guess.
Kamikazes! 2 o'clock.
Ah, it's gonna go.
Sink those damn PT marks before they rip off into shreds.
We have multiple casualties in the water. Heavy flying from the air.
Fucking hell. Fucking hell. How the fuck, how am I meant to fucking, what? Okay, at least we got a checkpoint.
9 o'clock,
I feel like I took them out as fast as I could though. Okay, move to camp. That's most of them. Oh shit. Not sure what ones we're hitting, to be honest. Oh. See, there's so much shit on the screen at once, I'm having a hard time seeing anything, to be honest. I'm fucking trying. Oh, we haven't. Oh, okay. Oh god. Not bad, not bad. We didn't do too bad, I feel like. Oh, we're gonna be back to Miller next episode. Okay.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
Okay. Oh. Okay, so blowtorch and crew screws, fork screws next. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Last night I got completely fucked. I'm not gonna lie, I got so drunk on whiskey and stuff. I was honestly surprised I was able to survive, you know. I thought I'd be sick and everything, but I'm doing it fairly okay. Still a bit like woozy, but yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Ciao.